What's up, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Carlos, the M-U-A, and today I'll be showing you guys how I do my clients' eyebrows. Okay, so this is one of the most frequently asked questions given to me by you guys, so I thought, why not share with you guys how I do my eyebrows? So, without any further ado, let's get into the video. Act like you're my girl, let's get the basics. What's up, y'all? Alright, so we back at it again today. Alright, so what you about to see me do is I'm just sweeping through her eyebrows just to get all the dead skin dandruff from out of her eyebrows, because normally when I do my clients, I notice that they do have a lot of dandruff in their eyebrows. And it's very normal, so relax. I got it. Alright, y'all, so what y'all see me doing here is I took her eyebrow brush and I dipped it into the eyebrow pomade. The eyebrow pomade that I'm using is by MAC, and it's in the shade Deep Dark Brunette. You really don't have to use MAC. The reason why I'm using MAC is because it's to my preference, but you can use any eyeliner you want, any color, by all means, go for it. But anyways, I took the eyebrow brush and I made a line on the bottom of her eyebrow. And I carried that through. So I did the same thing on the top of her eyebrow, and then whatever product that was left on the brush, I took that and shaded into the back of her eyebrow. Notice that I didn't say I shaded into the front of her eyebrow first, because that would leave her eyebrow looking very harsh and dark. So what my technique is, when I take my spoolie, as you can see, I can sweep it across her eyebrows, and some of that product that's left in the back, I can put it to the front to make it that shaded effect, you know, because you do not want a very dark, harsh eyebrow that's very dark in the front. You don't want that. You want your eyebrow to look as natural as possible. You know, makeup is about bringing your inner beauty out. You know, you don't want to make the person look like a clown. You would want to enhance their beauty, as they would say. You would want to enhance it. That's it. So I'm doing the same thing on her next eyebrow, and I'm doing the same exact methods. It's really not that hard, you guys. So as you can see, I'm shading in the back of her eyebrow once I did the bottom line and the top line. So being the perfectionist that I am, I always notice some changes that needs to be made to me, you know, if I want to lift something, if I want to lower something down. So don't be afraid to mess up when doing your eyebrows, because again, like I said in my last video, they are sisters, you know, not identical twins, not no cousins, but sisters. So never be afraid to mess up when you're doing makeup. Always remember to have steady hands, and I promise you, you'll pull through. Guys, I can remember my first time doing eyebrows, man. That was the hardest part for me, because, you know, you're starting out, you're fresh, you don't know what to do, and my eyebrows was just so ugly. You know, every time I would do it on a client, it would be so ugly. But you want to know what's my secret? My best friend in makeup? Concealer. Speaking of concealer, I'm gonna take some of that concealer onto one of my brushes, my makeup applicator brushes, and I'm gonna make the arch on her lower brow. And you will always wanna, well, the technique I use, you can see my hand on top of her head, and I'm lifting up her eyebrow. You know, I discovered that, y'all, and I promise y'all that will really help y'all out. It helps me out a lot, especially when you're trying to get that good fine arch. You gotta have you just gotta think smarter, not harder. Always remember that. So I'm gonna go in on the second eyebrow and I'm gonna do the same thing. You know, lift that eyebrow up if you got to. Anything that you need to do, do it, because your name is on the line, your brand is on the line. If you ever want to do any of this, you understand what I'm saying? And when you walk out that door, your name is being represented. You are being represented. So always remember, if you don't do it right, don't do it at all. Tuesday, if it does rain, you come through. Your love like a big hug on a bad day, just what I need in my life. Alright guys, so when I line the top of her eyebrow with a concealer, I always want to make sure that I have steady hands. And yes, I know that I say this a lot, but it's true when you're dealing with makeup. You gotta have steady hands. So you see how I'm dragging that brush across just to have it like a sleek look. You want to know, you want to make it look flawless as possible. Okay? Flawless, you know? And of course, there are going to be times when concealer gets into your eyebrow. But guess what? It's okay, guys. It's okay because you have your best friend, your eyebrow pomade. And you could take that that same eyebrow brush that you use with the put that product on. And you could go right back in and shade it in. That's how I clean my lines up. If some concealer get into my eyebrow, y'all, I'm telling you, it's that simple, y'all. And it makes your look even more better. It makes that thing look, I'm telling y'all, that junk be looking good, boy. That's how I always do my eyebrows, you know? And I'm not going to be, I'm just going to be real with y'all. I got to be real with y'all because y'all my family and I love y'all. Yes, man. Okay, so another technique that I do use is I take some concealer and I put it on a brush and then I make sure I draw that line down in the middle of her eyebrow. And then after that, I took my brush and then I used some of NYX's spray primer and I sprayed that on my brush and I made sure I blended that concealer in. You gotta blend it. When I say blend, you gotta blend that thing, y'all. So what you can see me doing with the concealer in the middle is I'm taking that and I'm flicking it towards the eyebrow. Again, I'm not gonna say it no more. I said flicking towards the eyebrow, not dragging it on, but flicking it on towards, because guess what? That'll help your faded effect. You remember what I was talking about earlier, that faded effect? Yes, that's gonna help it out. And what I do use is I take my brush and I put it at the end of her nose and then I hold it straight up, because your eyebrow should never be going past your eye. Come on now. Somebody gotta have some sense. That's what I always do, because you don't want, come on now. Somebody, Lord have mercy. Jesus. All right, y'all. So the eyebrows tutorial is completed. I also did an eyeshadow look on her off camera for an event. So if you want to see how that looks, I'll put that at the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
And turn on your post notifications.